YouTube चैनल दोस्तों, आज हम आपको बताने वाले हैं एस्से ऑन डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन पे। तो चलिए वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन वॉज बॉर्न ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 5, 1888 इन अ विलेज कॉल्ड तिरुतानी इन द स्टेट of Tamil Nadu. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was not only the second president of India, but he was also a skilled statesman, philosopher, theologian, educationist, skilled teacher, as well as the builder of the nation. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great man and famous teacher. Teacher's Day is celebrated every year on his birthday, birth anniversary. In 1905, he received BA and MA degrees from Madras Christian College. He was appointed professor in a university there. Dr. Radhakrishnan was an educationist, philosopher, teacher, as well as a great writer. More than 100 universities awarded him the standard degree of doctor. He led many national and international organizations and delegations during his lifetime. Dr. Radhakrishnan Dr. Radhakrishnan wrote and edited about 150 books in his lifetime. His best works include The Philosophy of Upanishads, Bhagavad Gita, An Idealist View of Life, Hindu View of Life, The Ethics of Vedanta and Its Prepositions, The Government of India honored him with India's highest honor, Bharat Ratna, in the year 1954. Dr. Radhakrishnan died on April 16, 1975, but the light he spread through his knowledge during his lifetime is still illuminating the whole world. तो दोस्तों ये था सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन पे ऐसे।